sonra.
Go.
Hello, YouTube video. I can't even say it.
Hello, YouTube viewers, and welcome to today's vlog. I'm Coal Miner.
So, guys, a nice intro there by Keelan. And in today's vlog, we're going to be talking about university life, last week's videos, next week's videos. We'll be talking a bit about the Minecraft build off. Talking a bit about the Q&A, and I am also going to be talking a little thing about TGN that Guna mentioned to me. This thing about voices that Keelan mentioned to me earlier last week. And something that has five words in its name and is a country, and links to Keelan. So, university life. We've come to the end of term two. That is two-thirds through my university first year. Pretty sick. We are partying tonight, hence why I'm wearing this really nice shirt. I don't know if that's right. That looks a bit better. So yeah. T-R-E-N-T. We are the Trent Army. I said that really badly, but who cares? So yeah, it's me. David's gone home. Amber. Emily's gone home. Lucy. Liam. And Kit Kat Corey. And yeah, we're all going to be partying in the point, like pro ninjas. So yeah, Shamo Sheik, mate! Okay, now Keelan is actually choking on his Cadbury's cream egg ice cream. Anyway, back to the point. Last week's videos. San Andreas, Topic Tuesday. What in God's name did I do there? No one viewed it. No one liked it. No one requested it. But I'll stick it on. No one likes it. Won't do it again. Goodbye, Hydra. The pterodactyl was born in my Minecraft world. In the super build, guys, in the Minecraft super build, we built our second dinosaur. Well, I did. But really, the more important thing to me was the waterfall that me, Keelan, and Online Pirate made the week before. That was pretty sick. And we have now made it three stories high. Rocks, pools, lights, the minecart now goes all the way along the top of the waterfall, which Keelan, you didn't know, and it's pretty sick. If you're wondering why I was pointing, guys, I'm on Skype to him behind you. The heist. What are you doing? He's waving at you. He's waving. Wave. There you go. He's on mute, so you can't hear him. Yeah, they can see your Cadbury's cream egg. We don't need to see it. Right, back to the point. The heist, guys. Because the heist took too long, basically, Jack, never, ever put on your brakes while in midair. You will hit a petrol station and kaboom, you will die. And also, CP, in GTA, there are these things called roads. You use them to avoid driving into the ocean, like you did in an insertion, you great Wally. So, guys, yeah, part one is on. Part two will be coming on next week, so do stay tuned for that. Yeah. The COD custom that I did upload today was called Silent Yet Deadly. It was sort of like a ninja gameplay that I did, where I used a suppressed AK-12 RIP. And, yeah, I did quite well. It was a decent gameplay. I got a positive KD at the end. I got a final kill. Check that out if you haven't. Let me know what you think. Next week's videos. I've put a cross near this. I know why. I ain't got a clue what I'm doing next week. I haven't planned anything out. So, yeah, moving swiftly on. Minecraft build-off, guys. Right, where's my other sheet gone? Oh, it's under my laptop. I'm not getting that out. Wait, can I get it? Yeah, that's the wrong sheet. That's last week's vlog. That's the week before's vlog. That's this week's vlog. But yeah, anyway, back to the point. The build-off is going to consist of 32 plots, 16 players in the tournament. Then we're going to knock it down to 10 people. Then we're going to knock it down to 4 people. Then we're going to half that to 2 people who will then be in the final. I haven't got any ideas for prizes, guys. Do let me know what you would like as a prize. Do not be ridiculous. Don't say, oh, can I have a Ferrari Enzo? You can have a Hot Wheels car version of it, but you can't have the professional professional, the real car. So yeah, you probably have a notebook from Wilkinson's or something like that. But anyway, the Q&A. The Q&A will be out soon. If it isn't on time, then the thing I'm going to say at the end of the vlog is the reason why. So we can blame Keelan for that. He's looking. Oh God, no, what have I done? Oh no. So yeah, guys, TGN. Gunnar did say before that there's this way in which he was basically going through YouTube and he found this this video that was done by TGN. He thought it was IGN at first, but it was TGN because it had the purple logo. And basically, he had 200,000 subs. So what I'm thinking, if I share my content with TGN, I might be able to raise the view count and the sub count. So wish me luck on that. I'm going to try that, see what it does. The voices. Basically, Keelan before, he said, why don't you do a sound box? I think it was a sound box. Is that right? A sound box? Keelan, just nod if it's right. A sound box. I'm coming. That thing that you said before about the... Well, we're putting sounds of our videos, sound effects. He's looking at me with a confused face. Anyway, basically, guys, it's a sound box where all the famous sayings that we do on TBAC all go into this one thing. He's got it. He's unmuted. Wait, unmuting. Now, go.
Soundboard.
Soundboard. That's it. A soundboard. So, yeah, guys, stay tuned for that. If we will eventually do that. It might be a special that we do. God knows. What time is it? Anyway, I need to look. And also, guys, to end the vlog, this is the reason why our thing won't work, our Q&A, because Keelan, tomorrow, today when this is uploading, guess where he's going? Guess where he's going?
Spain, boys. Spain.
And on that cue, I'm coming. Quick vlog video, guys. Listen to this. I'm in a flat pie. Jesus Christ. Is it on? It's on. Right. Part of my vlog, guys. I'm taking this. It's got flipping... I had my tea on it earlier. I'm taking this into the kitchen and all the guys have gone. Cards of Humanity.
That's
why mums go to Iceland.
Blank. You've got to say the way you've got to put the
Where's
card.
The blank? Oh, the top. Blank. That's why mums go to Iceland.
Sixty
pillow
points. That's why
mums
go to Iceland.
You sneakers.
Being fat and stupid.
You got to keep the points. Keep, you got to keep track of points. No. So if he finds the funny, he gets a point, and then that means the winner.
I think yours, Lucy. I could imagine yours being in an advert.
Need some bloody paper.
Oh, awesome, good point.
Action.
I'm the new David.
My name's David, and this is Jackass. Start again. My name's David, and welcome to Jackass.
Party 2 days straight, get drunk and get fucked up. Step in the bar, Minaj.
bars, a 12, pimp two broads in a broke ass car. Grab your sister, come take a picture, get it wet, then call me Twister. So wet, I be swimming in women, I give a couple orgasms, they fill it up in them. Spit flame, heat it up, I drop sick game. Beat it up and get with the mouth for a photo party. Bitch, hit a body like a photo arty. Ain't no whips at the horses and Porsches, still make legs go split like divorces. Party, 2 days straight, move up the night and day. Get the bag full of party favors to get drunk in it, get fucked up.
End of term two. Hungover.